In the still under construction Crocker Village neighborhood, people were upset to find one street named America First Avenue, especially since it intersected with Ronald Reagan Street.
What are we putting second? Does anybody say America Second?
Matt, who didn't want us to use his last name, says the phrase America First is especially political.
Yeah, and it is definitely a Trump reference.
And that was the vast majority of those comments was about America First.
At Tuesday city council meeting, city staff said they received more than 300 comments on Crocker Village's plans, most opposing the America First Avenue name. So the city reached out to builder Petrovich Development Company to ask it to be changed.
They've agreed to change the name of that street to America Avenue. So when that map goes forward to record, the street name will not be America First Avenue, it will be America Avenue.
We also reached out to Petrovich Development Company, but have yet to hear back a response. Since the city council meeting, the street signs for America First Avenue have been taken down, but at least one of the Ronald Reagan Street signs has been vandalized with black paint.
Doesn't make any sense to cause any damage to it.
Travis Hill's grandmother lives at nearby Curtis Park Senior Apartments. He says he doesn't understand why the name created such controversy.
I think we have bigger things to worry about than a name of a street.
But Matt believes the new streets were intentionally politically named as a result of Petrovich Development fighting with the city and neighbors for years. In 2016, that company sued the city when plans for a Safeway gas station in the adjoining shopping center were voted down.
And it's just another small, petty battle in the big war that's been going on with this development forever.
In Sacramento, Doug Johnson, Fox 40 News.